Ligue 1, Kylian Mbappe scores PSG winner, Thierry Henry's Monaco beaten again. Kylian Mbappe grabbed the winner as Paris Saint-Germain beat Nantes 1-0 to go into the winter break unbeaten in Ligue 1, as Thierry Henry's Monaco suffered defeat by rock-bottom Guingamp on Saturday. World Cup star Mbappe stolen at the far post in the 67th minute for his 13th league goal of the season, making him France's top scorer with Neymar away on holidays in Brazil. PSG coach Thomas Tuchel can also go on holiday relaxed with his club on 47 points, as second place Lille, 13 points adrift, lost 2-1 at home to Toulouse. With Neymar away, Angel Di Maria was in the lineup and came closest to making it 2-0, forcing a fine save from Nantes goalkeeper Ciprian Tatarusanu, who then watched the Argentine hit the crossbar from the rebound. Meanwhile, third-placed Lyon drew 1-1 at fourth-place Montpellier after opening the scoring thanks to their captain Nabi Fekir before a great header from Ruben Aguilar gave the surprise package Southerners a share of the spoils. Get Sky Sports Premier League and Sky Sports Football for just £18 a month. Henry's Monaco were dreadful and the former Arsenal striker spat on the ground after Nolan Roux of Guingamp made fools of the Monaco defense to make it 2-0. Monaco were champions in 2017 but now have 13 points from 18 matches, just 2 more than Guingamp. I'm not going to have a good holiday, bemoaned Henry. Now you have to work and make do with what you have. It's necessary to work and work. There are still a lot of points to play for and that's the only positive thing about this evening. Strasbourg paid homage to the victims of a terror attack that killed 5 people on December 11 in their first home game since as they won 2-0 against Nice. Meanwhile, Marseille, in 6th, drew 1-1 at Angers and 5th-placed Saint-Etienne beat Dijon 3-0. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.